Hello, I'm Liz Archuleta, and I'm from Coconino County.
I'm Keith Russell. I'm the assessor for Maricopa County.
I'm Dodie Doolittle, and I'm the treasurer from Pinal County.
I'm Leon Wilmot, and I'm the sheriff from Yuma County.
I am Mary Ellen Dunlap, and I am the clerk of Superior Court from Cochise County. Arizona is a vibrant, growing, and diverse state.
A really diverse state.
And in this Grand Canyon state of ours, there are 15 counties.
And sometimes, what works best in Maricopa County,
in La Paz County,
Yavapai County,
Brown County,
Santa Cruz County,
Apache or Navajo,
Gila County,
in Mojave County,
doesn't always work in Pima County. That's why citizens like you elect county officials to make decisions that are best for their communities and to provide essential state services.
You may not realize it, but your county provides services that Midians count on every day.
From elections to public health, law enforcement and public safety,
to courts and property record management, and so much more.
And every day, we get to hear from you, our neighbors, because it's your county.
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 It is your county.
We believe that many times the best ideas start within local communities.
We believe the government closest to the people governs best.
We believe the citizens are our bosses, and we are so proud to represent you.
I'm Ray Carroll.
I'm Helen Purcell.
I'm Derek Rapier. I love Greenlee County.
I love Coconino County.
I love Pima County.
I love Yuma County.
I love Pinal County.
I love Cochise County, and I love the state of Arizona. Learn more about Arizona counties at yourcounty.org.